So we pulled up yesterday, having driven from Wilcannia to Killara Station, and this is what we found. A beautiful setting by the Darling River. Last night we had chicken over coals. This morning we're having coffee and breakfast and heading off this morning to Bourke. But how good is that for a camping spot? And do you want to know how much it cost us? $5 a night. Would have paid more than that to stay here. This is just a beautiful part of Australia.